Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Sean.
Blow a little kiss. Blow a little, blow a little kiss.
And I'm going to be checking out Tribee's newest comeback for Kiss. So let's jump straight into it. Ooh, I'm already liking this drum set. It's very nice. That is a rainbow dress. Damn. Oh, I really like a headpiece, it's so pretty. Headpiece, headband, whatever.
Blow a little, kiss.
Ooh, the intensity. Damn. Oh, okay. That chorus though, that one hits. Damn. That was a nice wave in the choreo.
Blow a little, blow a little kiss.
Not gonna lie, it does make me think of a snake. I mean, that might be the point, but yeah, that definitely reminds me of a snake sound.
Blow a little, blow a little kiss. Give it to me right now. To make you crazy. Right there. To be the window. To be the kiss, kiss, kiss.
Oh, this set is gorgeous. Oh my gosh, and her dress is gorgeous. The chandelier is gorgeous. Damn, okay. She reminds me so much of Shein from Stacey. Definitely like her face shape and her eyes, but she reminds me so much of her. Oh, it's cute. Okay, wow, that was like nearly like a one take, but that was so satisfying. Actually, I am so glad that they ended up transforming this bus set to be a little bit more like fun by the end. Kind of like a surprise set change up for you to anticipate. Clever. I really like that. I love the confetti too. Damn. Alrighty, so yeah, they definitely blended chic tones with hip-hop tones as far as the overall styling goes. Honestly, my biggest takeaway is for sure that chorus. Like, you can't not remember that chorus. It will stay in your head. Okay, let's look at the lyrics. I love how the kissing sound, the mwah, mwah, mwah. It was literally in time with the beat. I find that both amusing, but also I appreciate that because it's satisfying. Not gonna lie though, I do wish we did get to see a little bit more of this black and white throne set because it's definitely one of my two favorite sets of the whole MV. It's a shame that we didn't get to see too much of it a lot though. Blow a little, blow a little. We love a satisfying as hell kind of anti-drop. Oh yeah. Oh, that whole shot on that elongated sound. Very freaking satisfying. Not gonna lie, these lyrics are surprisingly very debut song-esque type of lyrics. Which is odd because I know this is not the debut, this is their third or fourth comeback? Something like that? So it's interesting that, you know, the lyrics have very much reminded me of that type of debut song-esque lyrics. With the way that it zoomed right on her face as she like released it. This MV has so many satisfying moments. I like that line. I love right there. She's like, you know, serious. She's showing off the note. She's showing off her line there. And then right on the tail end, it's like, psych, I'm just going to be playful. It was really cute. Okay, I don't want to read too much into this, but first impression, I think y'all know what I'm going to say. What am I guessing in a tree? Okay, I'll see what the next line says, but for now. Yeah, no, it didn't, you know, specify anything beyond that. So, dare I say some LGBTQ rip there? I hope so. That would be really, really awesome. But again, I don't want to read too much into it just in case I'm picking up on a very wrong vibe. So first impression, definitely said that to me. But I don't know. I hope so. Honestly, I hope so. Oh, I love the reveal here. And of course, it's purple lighting, which my favorite color is purple. And so I always love purple lighting. So when that reveal came, once again, very satisfying. Alrighty, so one more thought I actually had on that. Oh my god, sitting in a tree, K-S-S-I-N-G. I don't know. I don't know if that was meant to be like within the same like line or if it's totally meant to be like two separate lines. Like, oh my god, sitting in a tree and then like, you know, next line, K-S-S-I-N-G. I don't know. But like I said, I'm really hoping that it does, you know, tap into some LGBTQ plus vibes there, because that'd be really, really awesome if that did. But at the same time, we'll keep in mind that, you know, it might have just been like technically two different lines talking about two different things. I don't know, but hoping for the former, obviously, but gotta just keep the options explored, you know. I really enjoyed this a lot. Freaking love the chorus, love how they played with the dynamic of having the chorus hitting, just camera work that they used on like very specific moments that they know would be very satisfying. They definitely played a lot with like editing with the sounds in the song or what this set entails. So if I would take one thing away from this MV and song, it's just satisfying, very satisfying. Alrighty, so that is my action for Tribe Kiss. I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, hit like button below, comment below what you thought of the song, what you thought of the MV, what you thought of my video, and if there's anything else you want to comment below, go right ahead. Don't forget to check out my Patreon page, which is linked on the screen or down below. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button as well as the notification bell and send it to all. And I will see you guys in the next one. Annyeong!